Switzerland's Nestle is to buy US drug maker Pfizer's baby food business. The world's biggest food company is having to pay more than it had expected, just over 9 billion euros, for Pfizer Nutrition to beat out its French rival Danone. Key to the high price, Pfizer Nutrition makes 85% of its sales in emerging markets where demand is growing.